David's life, when David's soul was quiet within him,